back again for EA Sports. We're literally seconds away from kickoff. So come on, people. Get off the seats and show your team some love.